Can we use the Wallpaper Engine mobile version without purchasing the PC version? Well, the answer is yes, but not directly. So for this, we need an Android device with an active internet connection, and most importantly, a PC, but of course, not yours. First, you have to contact one of your friends, cousins, or any other person who uses a PC and already owns the Wallpaper Engine PC version on their Steam account. Now, just simply with your Android mobile device, visit the concerned person's house with your phone. After that, simply connect your mobile device to the Wallpaper Engine PC version. Choose your favorite wallpapers, transfer them to your Android device one by one and you're good to go. But please pay attention here. You cannot download new wallpapers unless you connect Wallpaper Engine Mobile App to the PC version. So if you want to just take a demo experience of it and want to make sure whether your Android device can handle Wallpaper Engine or not, then you can simply try Wallpaper Engine Mobile like this. Now if you don't have a PC or laptop right at the moment, then you can use this method and you can always buy the Wallpaper Engine PC version later on after getting your PC or laptop. This method which I told right now is just meant to get a hands-on experience of the Wallpaper Engine mobile app. If your device is handling it well and also you have a PC or laptop, then I would recommend to purchase the Wallpaper Engine PC version from Steam. It hardly costs around $3. Getting and using the app or software officially would help its developers to get paid against their products, which they deserve too. Rest, it is your choice. So guys, that's how you can use Wallpaper Engine Mobile without the PC version. And finally, you may be thinking that is there another way? Well, no for the time being. Yeah, I know that you still need a PC, but still you don't require to have your own PC. So yes, you can use this technique to get a demo for the Wallpaper Engine mobile app, but don't forget to buy it later. So guys, this is how you can actually use Wallpaper Engine mobile app without buying the PC version. And if you were wondering how to use and set live wallpapers from the Wallpaper Engine mobile app, and why do we need to own its PC version, then don't forget to check out this left video. Or, if you want to know about the best settings for both Wallpaper Engine mobile and PC, then click on the right video. Thank you so much guys for watching the video, and I will see you in either of these two videos or in another one.